and showing initiative and really thinking that you can do it, even though you might have certain setbacks in life.
Before I was like not really that good at writing, so I used to struggle a bit, and but I never gave up. That's the thing. I always thought I could do it, and now I read in my report that my teachers have worked really hard on my writing. A message to everyone who wants to achieve something: never ever give up on your passion or what you want to achieve in life, or be it at school.
Can you tell me about when you make a mistake in class? What do you do?
Force it out.
Yes, and what else do you do then? What do you do next?
You force it out and then try it again.
Okay, yes. And is it all right to make mistakes? What do you think?
Yeah,
because
you learn from
right.
them.
Yes, you
learn
do.
From mistakes.
Yeah. And do we say, I can't do it?
No.
What do
I
we
can't do it yet. Yet.
Very good.
Well, everybody has mistakes in whatever they do, even if it's like really important or just a little stumble. But you can learn from your mistakes, and if you learn from your mistakes, it can help you achieve what you want to do.
Do you ever say to yourself, "Oh, I can't do this"?
Sometimes.
And then what do you? How do you overcome that?
Just do it again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and say, I can't do it yet.